have a boundary marker. And looks like we're getting near the parking lot. Sound of cars. Some fondly remembered sitting logs. That's a pretty good expression of the quintessence of this place. Light filtering through leaves and the cathedral-like overhead canopy of trees. See, there's a patch of one of those type of checkerberry wintergreen things. Thank you. Yeah, there we go. Doe Road. And a turn is indicated. Get a load of the cool old gate. Sherborne Town Forest. Confidence blaze and everything. Pretty much just cross over there and find Rocky Narrow. And so from the spot where we emerge, it's a bit of a slog down Goulding Road and Lake Street, an indicated turn rears ahead. Before you know it, you're at the parking lot for Rocky Narrows. There it is, in all its demure charm. So now, the entirety of Sherborne's very impressive participation in the Bay Circuit Trail has been covered.